Welcome to the place where we will today take you on a journey through the wonders of bridge and highway construction on the cliffs of China. Here, the mastery of engineering meets the magnificence of nature's landscape, and together they create breathtaking wonders of human architecture in southwestern China, surrounded by mountains and deep canyons. This is the stage for engineers to challenge nature. Between the cliffs, a bridge spans the air, and the highway winds through, hovering like a dragon between the lofty mountains. The construction of every bridge and section of highway is a challenge to the limits of engineering. On these towering cliffs, engineers use advanced design concepts and construction techniques to ensure that each bridge is not only sturdy and durable, but also the ultimate in safety and aesthetics. Here, the builders struggle every day against the treacherous natural environment and complex weather conditions. They build scaffolding on the edge of cliffs and work high in the air, requiring extreme precision and care at every step. These bridges and roads are more than just transportation, they live in harmony with their natural surroundings. Designers skillfully combine modern engineering techniques with the natural landscape to make these structures look modern without losing their natural beauty. These bridges and highways over cliffs in China are not just the fruits of transportation construction, but also symbols of human wisdom and courage. They show that it is possible for humans to live in harmony with nature and leave us a precious engineering legacy. Thank you for watching, and I hope this journey will inspire and shock you.